hammerhead. Gotnar stayed in their sacred land.
Hey, Mildef. Mildef. Took some of your stew last time I went into the wilds. Kept me going for a week. Felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some impressive provisions here.
Not again. You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Ovan didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. Now I've even worn out my special grip. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted?
Some of your food?
Of course.
Are Ulven's people causing you problems?
Oh, yeah. They constantly demand my best, but the equipment I need to make my signature dishes isn't built for batch cooking. And don't get me started on the Ulven discount they feel so entitled to.
And if you refuse?
I make meals. No trouble.
How did you end up in Chainscrape?
Heard about a new and upcoming town at the edge of the frontier. Where there's a town, there's a tavern. I was in need of work. So I got myself out here and started cooking. Some of these people had never tasted proper boars and berries stew before. Anyway, next thing I knew, people kept coming back. Guess they liked my food. More the ale.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But?
But my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes.
I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Ulven or his goons.
Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do.
Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged. You'd likely find one in a scrounger pile if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first. You'll have no issue finding boars and bitter leaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Smilduff. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
I'll let you get in the room. Just need a paper from that meat and grab a metal panel from the scoundrel.
Again. How goes your search?
About that. What did you need to make your signature dish?
A corrugated metal panel, for starters. I can use it until I get another groove griddle forged. You could probably pull one out of a scrounger scrap pile northeast of here. I'll clean it first, don't worry. And for the dish itself, some wild meat and a handful of bitter leaf stems. Then I can get cooking.
I should be going.
Right. Yes?
I'll see you later.
I'll be here, sweating over dwindling ingredients.
soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this?
Oh!
should be enough wild meat for Mildiv. Scroungers. Mildiv said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles. The scrap piles for a metal panel.
Thank you.
save these for when I need it. No metal panel. Better check another scrap pile. I have everything I need for Mildiv. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal.
Welcome out there.
One drink for me.
Never fear, my lady.
Ah, there you are. I happen to receive another visit from Olvin himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
That was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. Your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
be a good idea.
Back for that free meal? Go on, peruse my menu.
Was hoping you'd be back. Got something new just for you, if you're interested. Energize after attacks. I think landing heavy attacks in combination can energize it faster.
I wasn't paying attention.
Sister! Over here!
How to use that energy? Try attacking your enemy. See if you can energize them. Their armor's off. Shoot the energy. This one goes to the Nora.
I gotta go.
There's still some training for you to finish. Hope to see you again.